open up my Lego stuff I got yesterday. Got the Jabba Barge Lego, which somewhere varies. I have the because they had this on sale earlier. Yes. We have to get a second one to get one of these. I need more of the characters, though. I need a few characters for Java. But this just has Luke and this just has the heroes. This doesn't have any of the bad guys. It's a little fit. So, it's got the start. Yes. Not sure how. It says little stands, and the Sarlacc just sits off on the side, so it's kind of elegant. The barge is freaking huge. It's one of the big black boxes. I didn't look at the count of the pieces at all. It may be as big as the Hasbro. I don't know. I have to look. So, this is more shelf or peg space, right? Look at that. Newspaper. I can't see a paper. Back to newspaper forever. So. Yeah. So, bubble wrap is nice. Yeah. Bubble wrap. Speaking of Jabba's people, he's working stuff over here. It's okay. LFL Taiwan. I have one in my Jabba Turner complete with the cane, too. This will be the third one on the wall. And I have the Rancor. So I'm thinking when I redo these, the Rancor's going to the bottom. Keeper and another dude, and then the Thurman's gonna go on top of it. So the Rancor's below, because as I've seen this, right? Yeah. So there's more just pig fillers. I thought it was weird ordering two of these, but I only needed two for the shelf. This is this one is what's nice is they're not white because they got that whiting happening on it. About these. This one I think is because when you have the variations and there's just a coloring variation, sometimes it's hard to see it on the picture versus what you've got already. So this one. Looks like a lighter version. There's a lighter version, a black bar, and a darker version. Also Hong Kong. Legs are also good. Legs. And the staff a bit. So when the staff is like, phew, like that. So waiting for one of those little clamshells to get. And I just need one more. Looks real. Hard to tell sometimes that little indention a little. The R circle thing. Sometimes it's hard for them to reproduce. years. But these new ones are just 3D printing. They're just freaking. Just figure out these days. And then, oh, because I just needed one more. The other thing is, there's a shiny version and a dull version. I think I got both. This one's gonna be harder to get both the versions of them. I'm gonna have to actually be there looking at two variations of them in a store and then just buying both because you know, I guarantee to have one of them. I can never have too many two of these. So that's what I got, some more shelf floors. So I'll be done buying Legos for a bit again until after Christmas. So that's what I got. More stuff to put on the shelf. A little more good ones I got over here. If you want to see the lunchbox one, which I don't know if you've seen that one, because that's where I got the reel at, reel to reel, which I posted, but I don't think anybody's seen it. I'm looking at it. It's kind of weird, but that's what I got. I'm going to make some food.